Nature Cat, Squeaks, Daisy, and Hal are cartoon characters and not real animals. To keep all of our animal friends safe, check with a grown-up before you bring a pet on your next nature adventure.
It's Nature Prize Surprise.
Today's contestants are Squeaks and Sir Galahad.
Sir Galahad, bonjour.
Good luck. You shall need it.
Now, name a bird that makes holes in trees.
Woodpeckers make holes in trees.
Yes! You win the Nature Prize Surprise!
My favorite!
Hey, Galahad, what do you say we share these bad boys, huh?
I say yes, and please, and thank you.
Oh, well, I know you'd do the same for me, right?
Maybe I would, and maybe I would.
Oh, Galahad, how gallant.
See you next time on
Nature Prize Surprise.
Rosie has a lot that she wants to know. Rosie's Rules.
Rosie's Rules, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Friends from PBS Kids are taking you on a summer of adventure.
I'm the king of the world!
With brand new Oma's Way.
Sweet!
Molly of Denali.
Best trip ever!
And working out wombats.
Belly!
PBS Kids is ramping up the adventure, streaming free all summer long.
On PBS Kids.
Funding for Nature Cat has been provided in part by the Van Eckern family, founders of Land of Frost, and by the Hamill Family Foundation. These generous donors. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Molly.
You mean me?
Molly of Denali. Sometimes adventure can get messy.
Molly of Denali, streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Thank you for spending time with GPB. Your support is a direct investment in the vital programs and services GPB provides, allowing us to share insightful and entertaining content and create meaningful experiences for our audiences. As we all enjoy the summer, here at GPB, we're also planning for the budget year ahead. And your support now will ensure that we'll have the funds on hand to continue providing the programs and services you rely on. Please take a moment right now and donate online at gpb.org or call 800-222-4788. And thanks.
Children who learn basic mathematics skills early on are much more likely to succeed in school and throughout life. But by the time most children reach fourth grade, they are struggling with the simple fundamentals of math, making them less likely to graduate from high school or attend college. Programs on the free PBS Kids 24/7 channel can help develop the math skills that every child needs for success.
You're watching GPB Kids.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.